in what I think is the biggest threat to American democracy in our election system is partisanship, ironically. And we really saw it in the beginning back in April. Congress was very just responsive. They immediately released $400 million to states for COVID-19 relief in the CARES Act. And states were able to put that on the ground and really make their, you know, in-person voting systems and their absentee systems stronger and better for the elections that were happening in the spring. And then both sides started to posture for what I assume they thought was going to be negotiation. So they dug in on voter suppression and voter fraud, the same, you know, arguments we've had in every election since at least 2000. And they staked out that territory in a way that basically said, unless you do it exactly the way we want, there's just no room to solve this COVID-19 impact. And now we have a situation where, first of all, half the country's not going to believe the results because they're not going to like them. And then you add on top of that, this just rhetoric on both sides that the only explanation for our team losing is voter fraud. And the only explanation is voter suppression. That's a problem.